Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! Congratulations on reaching the summit of justice. Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. You've conquered the Tower of Power. Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger. Not only builds muscle, it builds character.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain. Captain. Come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock.
Be careful out there, pal.
Fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man. What'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots. That was impressive. Appears I can restore power to that door from either side. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Too puny to wear the Magna boots himself. Clank returned them to Ratchet.
Ratchet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
The door was locked, leaving our heroes stranded up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only they had a trespasser.
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Take out the Lombax!
Unauthorized weapon removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
This doesn't look good.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Come on!
Oh dear.
Ship will self-destruct.
At this point, Ratchet realized he would have to go to Rilgar and find a trespasser.
Where should we go?
I believe planet Rilgar would be a good choice.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here, and really it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
One of our best sellers.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
What's down here?
Zircon is bored. You are not fit to fight, Mr. Zircon. Yet, Mr. Zircon intends to rectify this.
Activated.
Oh boy.
I believe We should run now. We must keep moving.
I'm trying, pal.
This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Short-circuit powered locks. Rotate selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port powered. Proceed to next control ring. Power remaining port with remaining laser.
Travel to other planets and stuff. Holo cards are everywhere. What's new, buddy?
What do you say, pal? Feel like entering the race? Ready to fly, just need some coordinates. I think we need to keep searching the station here.